gleaming like a candle against the window pane.
Come up front. Woo! Who wants to dance? Thanks everybody for coming out. What a turnout. This is so awesome. We appreciate everybody that put all of this on, and what a good time. Exactly. I can't wait to be back out there. Woo! All right, how about another? This one's called Trumpet. We'll be right back.
The song is called Excommunicated.
See you guys soon. We'll be playing Funky Dive here in a couple weeks. Friday?
Yeah, next Friday.
Two Fridays from now. Yes.
It'll be
Duke Cougar's last show. If any of you guys know who Duke Cougar is, it'll be their last one. So if you can make it to Funkin' Dive on the 27th, that would mean a lot to Ivan and the boys.
You'll love it. We got two more for you. This one, we're going to take you back a little bit. The song is called 90s. This next song is called H&H, Heaven and Hell. And the inspiration for this song was John Turner. And we lost him tragically, I think about a couple years ago. And I think it's really cool that I'm able to play this song here where he had his benefit. And that guy was a staple in this community. And I think this is the first time I've really vocally said that this song is about the tragic thing that happened to John Turner, but it also is about the tragic things that happen to people unexpectedly. So while we play this song, keep your friends that you've lost over the past few years in your heart, because this song goes out to them and it goes out to you. We're Unseen Corners. Thank you. Thanks again, guys. See you next time.